This is a prototype box for this style. It's about 24 inches long, 12 by 12 approximately. It's got a copper hinges, a little gingerbread around the knob there. Red rust copper hinges, handles and copper hinges. And when Linda did the Puma on here, this box is a beveled edge on it. The lid's raised up and it's beveled so that when we did the resin pour, you need something to keep the resin from going all over the place. So we did the hand beaten copper around the edge and we've kind of developed this style a little bit. It's a nice accent and it keeps it from running all over on you. And that's the Puma.